Hello. So this is the acreage we have for sale. It's 4.75 acres. Well treed. No neighbors around. But the neighbors that are down the street and all the other neighbors are just awesome. They'll help you if you need a tow or anything like that, or any plowing of your garden. You can see the back garden there. Lots of room to grow stuff. There's two wells on the property. We've always just used the well by the house, which has been great, never had a problem, and we lived there 18 years. That's a shot of the driveway. The house was, the original owners of the house were the Howes. You probably know Gordie Howe, the famous hockey player. It's his uncle's house. So he probably was over a few times because they had a lot of kids when they lived here. Lots of buildings. The bigger building with two garage doors is a shop that used to be a schoolhouse, and it was towed in from one of these fields. All the local kids around here used to go to school. That barn that's falling down, we're kind of letting it naturally fall. See how it settles. Used to have a second floor in there, and apparently all the local neighbors would have dances. I guess in the 50s or something. That's what we call the boneyard. It's just full of old cars, old farm machinery. Those tractors on the front there, those are the neighbors. That's actually part of our property. And what else? Oh. There's a little shed to the left, just past it, that has an enclosure. We used to have a pig in there if you want to have small animals. There's a chicken coop. We've had lots of chickens, about 30 chickens here. Great place. Just going through some of the trees. In the summer, everything greens up and the trees are all green, and you know, the farmers' fields. It just looks beautiful. It's like your private village. And there's a house, big wraparound deck. Windows are newer too.